If you or someone you know has been diagnosed with pancreatic cancer, it's only natural to want to learn as much as you can. So here's a brief explanation for you. The pancreas is a large gland located in the abdomen, surrounded by the stomach, liver, and spleen. The pancreas has two main functions: an exocrine function, which helps the body digest food and absorb nutrients, and an endocrine function, which helps control blood sugar levels. Pancreatic cancer occurs when malignant tumors develop in the pancreas. Exocrine tumors account for 95% of pancreatic cancer cases. Approximately 65% of exocrine tumors form in the head of the pancreas. A further 20% occur in either the body or tail, with the remaining cases affecting the entire pancreas. But how does a doctor know that a patient has pancreatic cancer? Unfortunately, pancreatic cancer can be difficult to diagnose in its early stages, as the symptoms can often be similar to other much less serious stomach issues. The key to early detection is to know what the symptoms and risk factors are for the disease. Patients affected by pancreatic cancer may experience abdominal or mid-back pain, loss of appetite, nausea, weight loss, jaundice, diarrhea, constipation, and a recent type 2 diabetes diagnosis. When studying the patient's symptoms, the doctor will look for certain risk factors before investigating for pancreatic cancer. These include family history, age, gender, smoking, obesity, diabetes, and chronic pancreatitis. If a doctor suspects pancreatic cancer, they will refer the patient for further investigation and diagnosis. Imaging tests, including CT, MRI, and PET CT scans, may be used to investigate the cancer. Specialists may need to take a closer look at the pancreas or take a biopsy sample. They will use an endoscopic or laparoscopic procedure to establish the extent of the cancer. If pancreatic cancer is detected, a doctor will provide details on the stage and grade of the cancer. The staging system is used to describe the size of the tumor, whether it has spread to lymph nodes, and whether it has spread to other parts of the body, which is known as metastasis. Along with this, specialists will examine the cancer tissue to provide a grade of 1 to 3. The higher the number of the grade, the more likely the cancer will grow quickly. Then a referral should be made to a pancreatic cancer specialist center to develop an individualized treatment and care plan. This can include surgery to remove tumors found in the early stages, surgery to relieve symptoms if a tumor is inoperable, chemotherapy, radiotherapy, diet and nutrition plans, pain management, palliative care, and psychological support. At the Drasati Family Pancreatic Center at Epworth, we have a highly experienced team who are here to help patients and their families understand every stage of their treatment and care. If your doctor suspects or has confirmed that you have pancreatic cancer, you must meet with a specialist without delay. To find out more about a rapid referral to the Drasati Family Pancreatic Center at Epworth, call our pancreatic nurse coordinator on 03 9426 8880.